You have a vector and you want to find its components. So you sketch the component triangle and the x and y components are shown. Now you need to actually find the components. So you use the cosine, the adjacent over the hypotenuse, sine, which is the opposite over hypotenuse, and you use those two equations. The equations are circled here. The adjacent side is hypotenuse times the cosine of theta, and the opposite side is the hypotenuse times the sine of theta. So to simplify it, all you have to do is multiply the hypotenuse times the cosine of the angle and the hypotenuse times the sine of the angle. You do that and you get these values as shown. 103 newtons and 282 newtons. Make it easy by just taking the hypotenuse times the cosine of the angle, then the sine of the angle, to get those two values, 282 and 103 newtons. And if you've sketched your triangle to scale, you can just place those two values in the proper location. Or you could use 300 cosine 160 and 300 sine 160 to get the proper directions also. Negative is negative on the x or y, and positive is positive on the x or y. Hypotenuse cosine is x, hypotenuse sine is y.